Udom Emmanuel has appealed to the political class not to heat up the polity or fan the embers of rancor and disunity as 2019 elections draw near. The governor stated this in a broadcast to mark this year's Democracy Day. He implored politicians to show understanding and maturity as they go into the political year, adding that his administration was committed to sustaining peace in the state. He used the occasion to give accounts of his stewardship, explaining that more are in the offing to make life meaningful to the people.
So permit me not to go back to tell you how we are building the best for tomorrow today, how we are trying to turn this place to that shining star on the hill. Permit me not to go about mentioning all that we've done in the past 3 years. From road infrastructure, airport development, seaports, deep seaports, logistics center, everything we've done in healthcare, under industrialization, our testimonials, our social services, our sports development, all these speak well for what we've done.
We can continue to be like the ostrich and bury our heads in the sand and think that all is well because of our different interests. For the country is sliding into anarchy. The country is sliding to division. So a time has come for a bipartisan approach to solve the problems of Nigeria.
Your impactful governance as a governor of a private state is a clear testimony of the demonstration of an all-inclusive leadership and governance in a private state.
To turn a blind eye to the unprecedented level of insurgency, anarchy, violence, bloodshed, and insecurity in the land. These things constitute a real threat to the survival of democracy.